When Fidel Castro seized power, a mysterious Americano stood by his side.
He's a hero in Cuba. William Morgan and Castro at center stage.
But the revolution would cost him everything.
J. Edgar Hoover feels betrayed. The double cross.
Castro wanted him to be forgotten. He wanted him erased from history.
Who was the American Comandante on American Experience?